presents that I got.
This is one of those for you, Yelby.
A har.
What are those for?
A yar.
I don't know. Did you put names on it?
Mm-mm.
They gave them to you?
No, I did. I wrapped them up. I'm giving them. A yar. No fur.
Oh, dime cheese.
Ay,
Gilbert, esto está muy bueno. No. Escucha. Ay.
Yes. Oh, hard. Right now it's the 20th. And it's windy like it always is over here. And I just got out of bed and now I'm ready to go to work. I'm gonna put, I'm gonna have that for breakfast and this too. Soda. Yeah. As you can see, you know, I've now decided to put a car cover for now on this Taurus during the week, you know, so that way it don't get so dirty, you know. That way it don't get dusty. But as I can see, the wind already blew half of it off. But I have the so-called safety wire underneath the, like, tying the ends of the, or the bottom of the cover so I don't fly off. Man, this is an exciting week now. Because it's Christmas. Because I know we only work 4 days this week. These are good. These are gingerbread cookie iced. I got them as a little gift from one of the accounts that I delivered to. Goldstein. This battery came from Brian DeMoss's Jeep Cherokee, but I found out that it's not any good because he was replacing a battery in his Jeep, my boss, and I guess his battery really wasn't any good because I tried to charge it, but it wasn't any good at all, so. So, and then Brian DeMoss gave me a $75 bonus at my job. And then one of the accounts gave me a little bonus, a $20 bonus. So as a bonus for this year, I've gotten a total of $95 total. And I haven't spent it yet, but actually I spent some of it already to buy food, $10 worth. Now I'm gonna make good use of that money, but I'm not gonna spend it right away though. Now it's only a couple days away from Christmas Eve. Yes. Man, I can't wait till the next month or two because I want to fix the transmission of the Mazda. And I just washed it 2 days ago, and today I waxed it, which is the 22nd. So I cleaned up that car really good already, so it doesn't even need to be washed or anything. I could just take it home and it'll be ready washed. But I'm not sure if I'm gonna take it home this weekend or not. Yes. Now. A car can become a death trap. Yar, no. This is Riverside Street, Rialto, and right now it's about 6 o'clock in the morning of the 23rd. Yes. I have to pick up a co-worker because he's a pain. Because he joined. So right now I have to pick him up from Corona and then give him a ride to work. And then from there, I have to go to San Bernardino to make my first stop. So that's a lot out of the way there. Which I guess I don't care because there's nothing else to do. So as long as he reimburses me.
Yes.
Still in the morning. 6 o'clock. Yes, well, now I gotta head for San Bernardino. At 7, yeah, I'll be able to get there on time.
Yes.
Gotta get going right now. 10:07. Yeah, there you go. Thank you. something like that.
Yeah.
that house. I'm not recording nothing. Right now I just did the transmission service in this car. I did the manual transmission service. All there was too was just removing a couple of plugs, that's it. And this is one of them right here. On this car, that plug, I removed that one to fill it up. And then there's another plug I'll probably show you right now, I guess. On this car, this plug right there, I removed that to drain it. And now, you know, but I had a trick though, because, you know, there I was not able to get to this plug right here. I was not able to get to that one without anything being in the way. There's no way I was able to do it because this radiator and the fan was in the way, so I had to remove those to do it. But at least removing the radiator was not too much trouble. It was only a couple of bolts. Now I gotta put everything back on. Looks like I made a mess, but who cares? A little mess, but at least I did the transmission service though. Because I've driven this car 24,000 miles already in 6 months. In just a little more than 6 months, I've driven this car 24,000 miles. And it was time for the transmission service.